no reason at all was scary as heck.
Ow! Thing hurt me through the wall. Ow!
Welcome back.
Are you guys in game mode?
Yeah, we're in game.
Why didn't nobody say anything?
We did.
He literally said server up.
No, I just heard a bunch of bullshit.
Wow.
Wow.
That is what it sounds like.
Wow.
Meg's talking about cars or something, or his house, or I don't know.
Wow.
That's bullshit? You don't care about him?
Wow.
His day is bullshit to you?
Wow. Wow, Bourbon, get out.
Is this where we find out Bourbon's an asshole?
Canceled.
Wow. Cancel that guy.
You buying Yeezys?
Post something in Discord. I'll delete it right now. Go.
He did. His car.
That's not his car. Some other dude's car.
I need food.
Rude of you to assume it was a dude's car.
What?
Wow. Food being sexist? Oh wait, no, that's not news.
Ooh, B!
No, I saw that guy's Instagram profile.
B.
I don't have a... Taking a look around. No, I had a marker already.
Food!
Oh, why's that bee here?
There's a bee on you.
No, it's fine.
He's shot.
Ah! What a shot, man. Bees are like immune to freaking spears.
Because they have a thick coat.
No, like it just goes completely through them.
Oh, maybe there's no piercing on flying objects. Does it work on mosquitoes? Have you tried it on mosquitoes?
It does. Like, the only one it doesn't work on is the bee for some reason.
Next patch.
Probably.
Also, we need to go to the, well, I think we should go to sleep, or did we already go to sleep last time?
We need to get this floating water.
Right. Yeah, so we have to reset the larva spawner thing at the ant pile. Go grab one of those, run back to base, make bomb, and then go to underground lab again.
Make bomb?
Do we hit
Big
the bed?
Big celebration. Huh?
Do we hit the bed then? The hay?
Yeah, we gotta hit the bed. Because we didn't hit the bed last time, right?
You guys are already going to bed? Damn.
Yeah.
Log in, go bed.
That joke is so old, Jay. Stop it.
You know, Parr said something here. We make a lot of old jokes, and, you know, it's not gonna stop.
Which bed is my bed?
Doesn't
matter. That's your bro.
Oh, summer recreated.
Yeah.
I did this.
I'm like sleeping in my bed. I guess we're sleeping in the same
bed. That's hot.
We all keep warm next to the fire. It's fine.
Whoa. What's happening?
Whoa.
What the?
Whoa.
Am I supposed to be here?
Whoa. Oh, we were like a lab experiment?
Is Foop going ahead of the game again?
Bro, it's a cutscene. Shut up.
What are these, our parents?
This is fucked.
Boys, man. Please don't move. Is this where we gotta not quit the torture so we can save Meryl?
We're gonna have to kill these people.
Practical technology.
Ah, yes, this is very practical.
Oh god, this is like Ant-Man.
Where are my parents? This looks like it would hurt.
What the?
Just one of you,
Max, don't be trying to steal my moment. That was my dream. You didn't have to talk about yours, too.
Max is so like me. He's just
everything. Well, let's make it about you.
Apparently.
Well, Cameron, what is it?
Agua.
Tastes good. Oh, you got a system to collect water now?
Yeah.
Nice.
How much water's in the bin?
Filling up the bin. It's almost full. It's one bar away from being
stuck.
Oh no.
Civ 6 take to open.
What?
What?
Hydration is the trying to open Civ 6 and it's just like chilling.
Oh, what the fuck? They're eating our jerky through the wall. God damn it.
Really? Are you sure? They took it?
Yeah, he was just chewing on
it. Move it a little bit further off the wall.
Shit.
Wait, who? Oh, where are you drinking?
An ant.
Fucking ant. On the other side of this wall.
Oh.
Piece of shit.
No matter what we try to do, things just... You know?
Object obstructed by what? What are you obstructed by? The old object? Seriously? Nice
and clean. The thickness.
I don't think he can reach to it now, but it's
my
kind
God,
of
God, all of a sudden today I can't get any droplets to fall.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Same. I had to go away from the house.
It's especially bad.
Dude, this needs a... Someone get that poor dude a tissue.
Damn. That thing picks up everything.
Kill that ant.
Okay, so we're gonna go to the red ant hill. And I need to mark it again, because we didn't mark it last time.
Red ant hill, get the... Oh, shit!
Get the eggs.
Get the
it.
Oh, shit.
There's a spider over here.
Kind of spider.
Wait, let's see. Is it a spider?
No, it's an ant.
Oh,
it's a warrior ant. Soldier ant.
Hey, 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 move fuck off.
There's a lot of them, actually. There's like two or three of them.
Go to the ant hill, fight a bunch of ants again, grab a larva, make a bomb, go to the other place. And do what now?
Make big boom, big celebration.
We should grab at least two, just in the off chance there's another...
Yeah, just the more the merrier. Grab all the...
Also, we should kill this ladybug next to the house, since we need more ladybug heads.
100% down with that.
Is she at?
She...
All fear. Ladybug.
I need more arrows. How many arrows you got?
72.
I got 81.
Oh.
I got 2 arrows. Wait, 22 arrows.
Can I get 20 of those each?
Yep.
I got like 20.
Right.
Why'd you already aggro? I was gonna drop a name.
I didn't aggro. Somebody else
drop
did.
Drop a what? I did. Wait, drop a what?
Just 20. Whenever. Not,
I haven't
not
hit him yet. So.
Afterwards. The great
beasts in the stone age. Yeah, just drop 20.
Ariane, we can hear your freaking video, dude.
Extremely loud.
I was hoping it would be like porn or something.
Mike, the arrows are... Yeah. Why would you want that? Why would you want to hear that?
It'd be funny, and then we'd have a new killie.
We'd all just leave, right? I think we'd all just leave, yes?
I wouldn't, no. I'll
you'd
just stay,
stay
here
to listen? Oh, you people are weird.
Why would I leave? That's weird. Don't be weird.
Don't leave, it's free.
Free real estate.
Free real estate.
You're just listening, I mean, there's nothing wrong with listening, right?
Oh, that's, that wouldn't be so.
No head.
Mm.
No.
Bad date.
Everyone's disappointed in that.
As we should be.
Wow.
Come here, Weevil. We need food for Weevil. The ants.
I'm ready to go.
Put on the jerky thing.
You just grab one of these food. Oh. I need an instant food.
Okay. Jerky sucks. Jerky food.
Oh, he's trying to grab it through the wall again. He can't do
Are
it.
Are you serious?
Time.
Yeah, dude, jerky sucks.
Time.
I know it doesn't expire or nothing, but it's like...
Oh, it doesn't give you as much?
No, it's
it
like...
It doesn't give you as much.
No. Yeah, no, it's,
oh, forget
it's
that.
It's jerky just like a, meant to be non-perishable, nothing else.
That's the I thing. Like, well, it's sucks. Just meant to be non-perishable, and it's a base ingredient for bigger recipes.
There
so.
You go.
Oh,
let's see
okay.
if we can make anything else right now.
I'm ready when you guys are ready.
I'm just going to grab one of those foods that I was making, and then...
Man, who didn't replant the mushrooms?
It was me.
I haven't grabbed any mushrooms to do that. Load up on band-aids, you gonna need them.
Need food.
Oh, I had to eat both of these, they didn't get me to max without it. I'm ready. Right.
I can give you a food bourbon. One whole food.
One
I have a jerky,
food.
But I feel like it's just gonna piss you off if I give it to you.
It's not just gonna piss me off, I'm just saying.
It's gonna piss me off.
I'm pissed
Would you
off.
Like the jerky?
I don't want your damn jerky.
See what I mean? See?
But hold on. Do we have any recipes that use the jerky for anything yet?
Yeah, there's the nachos. Nachos?
Nachos.
Ganachos.
Nachos. Nachos.
That we can make more stuff.
Yeah. Alright, I'm ready. Let's go.
Alright, let's go.
My marker
closing the door
is
now that we know ants try to take turkey.
Damn. Look out for soldier ants. They've been around here.
A lot of them.
I have another 100 arrows, so Mike, let me know if you need any more.
Ooh.
Damn.
Or a total 100, not another 100.
No.
Soldier ants here, you guys is left.
He's aggroed.
What's the plan this time?
There's a few of them.
Uh-oh.
Ant hive.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, there's a lot. Try to get a couple down easy. Or first.
Remember, their weak point is their eyes.
My level 2 spear is gonna freaking break soon.
Repair that.
Well, the problem is the resources required to repair it. We don't have a lot of those.
Which thing did it need?
We need a light. Does anyone have a light?
Oh shit!
You still have your help.
I didn't know you were smart.
I didn't bring it with me.
I got one. I got a few. I can give everybody one actually.
Bourbon, okay. What does that one take to repair?
I think it's the I want to say it's the bombardier head or something.
Oh, but it probably only takes like one, yeah, so it shouldn't be a problem. Yeah. We just grabbed like 4 the other day.
Here, take one of these each.
All right, Shadow. I got this still.
There you go. Avneet, you got one?
Okay.
Just in case?
Yeah, I have one now.
Okay.
I have my headlamp still.
The bourbon, I think it's worth it when you go back to repair it. Because we just got like 4 of those yesterday, and it probably only takes one.
When did we kill Mama Deer yesterday? Oh, we did, that's right.
Yeah.
We need to kill some more bombardiers. Those parts are pretty valuable.
Mm-hmm.
Go, boys.
Spotted a soldier. Let's not rush in.
Down.
No.
No, you don't want to sprint down?
No.
The bombardiers are pretty easy to kill, too.
Yeah, it's just
I'm gonna
finding
try.
Them.
If I go down, I go down.
Probably won't now, we're aggroing it. But good luck.
Where did the lock go to fight?
Holy shit! I made a mistake, I'm coming back up. There's way more than last time. Mm. Oh my god, there's so many.
Did you rush down in there again?
Mm-hmm. I did.
He did the exact same thing
that
almost got us all killed.
It literally imagine just said don't that. Do the same thing as yesterday.
Literally.
And he just, you know, he foobed in there.
Mm-hmm.
You guys weren't expecting it?
Surprise.
I think everybody expected it.
Shit. Oh!
Oh man, there's
pick
so
up
many.
Faster than they can attack
did
me
you
now.
Come back out and bring all these guys with you?
Yeah, there's a lot.
This was more than they were outside.
This is a lot more food.
No.
No.
You're fucking up, Larry.
You're fucking up, Larry. You're getting that ass, Larry.
No, don't get an ass. I don't know what it means now. No.
This level 3 thing, Bourbon, you gotta get it. It is so awesome.
What is it?
A revive.
Like the fact that I can pick you up before they can even attack me.
Oh, yeah, I'm working on it. I just gotta revive people more. I'm on level 2.
I'll try not to revive unless it's in the middle of like craziness. That way you can grab the rest of the... Ah.
You can't run?
The fuck?
Can't stop me.
Thank you.
He walked this way, got hit once, and said, nope.
Pick up the arrows.
The worker ants don't get hostile unless there's, like, soldier ants around.
Mm-hmm. It's kind
of
a cool thing.
Level 2 ant annihilator. Oh, maybe I should have turned that one on right now.
Ooh.
Yeah, everyone do that.
Putting on some more armor. And what on?
Ant annihilator.
You went straight to running too. Every time I hit him with the crossbow, they run.
That is... And
here comes another one running past you.
Got him.
This one's a soldier, he's not running.
Got all about Ant in the helicopter.
That's a helicopter in GTA. Bam! Alley hoops,
bringing the lights. An H-60.
Ooh, that's a lot of eggs. Alright, I'm taking
yes! Let's make a lot of these right now.
Running back to base.
We don't need to go that far for eggs. Yeah, let's go.
Grab them all.
Oh, here, I grabbed a couple more, yeah.
There's more.
Oh, you see even more?
I got one.
But wait, I got there's one more.
Do we have the parts to make the this many?
I don't know. That's why I only grabbed this much.
Well, I guess we'll find out when we get home.
All right, let's go.
Am I going the right way?
Yep.
Oh, wow.
I think the bombardier.
We need fungal growth.
Oh,
we're out where of fungal growth.
Where we get that from?
Go to entry. Fungal growth, incredibly unsafe. I think we have to go by
the
gas.
Poison stuff. Yeah.
Yeah.
We're actually not that far from that. I'll just head there. I'll start looking.
Double back. I'm following Mike.
Quick.
We just gotta do it.
You want me to make gas masks?
Not right now. We gotta kill these things. These eggs go fast, man.
They do go really fast. We have plenty of stuff to make them.
Alright, come to my marker. There's a bunch of things.
Coming. Get over there!
Ooh. Thing is, you just want to get in and out fast.
Watch them timers.
Oh my god.
Oh, are those it? Oh!
Was it the gas?
It explodes. I didn't know that.
The egg?
Not the egg, just...
It's infected.
Yeah, the fungal stuff explodes.
Yeah, that. Requires a chop.
Oh, made a gas mask. Made a gas mask.
Here, this guy should drop some.
He explodes too.
Oh, careful. Shit.
Ooh.
Dude, he's faster than the normal ones. Oh, yeah. I stunned him.
As soon as they die, you gotta pick them up or they'll blow up.
Did that one drop any?
Down.
Yeah.
Did you pick that up?
Yeah, I dropped
some. Okay,
something.
Okay, here's another one.
Ow.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Mike, I need you to cover. God. Or Bourbon, you pick him up. I'll keep the thing off.
Bourbon's got a fast respawn.
Yeah.
I got four fungals.
Okay, all it's right. Two for each bomb.
So that's two more. I have one on me.
I have one on me. I got one.
So we need two more.
Mine's about to blow up, though. I'm gonna run back. Wait, I need the fungal growth.
Yeah, you need the actual
Whoever
things.
Has the fungal growth, come.
Alright, fuck it. We'll just do what we got.
So should I drop the one I have over here so the ant doesn't show up over there?
Yeah.
The good thing is...
Alright.
The good thing is, that area is a lot of dead bugs to pick up just for resources.
Mm-hmm. Foo, if you just want to drop it, I'll pick it up and make these really quick. Alright, where is it?
Under weapons.
Alright, we got two.
You have a spare then?
Yes. I don't know how to just grab one, though.
You boys, I'm going to play some comp. I'll
there you go.
Talk to you later.
Goodbye. Okay.
So, the bro's been working at the post office. Been working at the post office for the remainder of the year.
Mm-hmm.
And she has to go in tomorrow at like 4 a.m. And then Monday she has to go in at like 2 a.m.
Holiday hours.
Crazy. Damn. So like she went to bed super early. By the time I go to bed, she's going to be waking up to go work.
Does she get extra pay for that or anything at least?
Nah, it's just like a set amount of hours she works a day.
I
think hourly.
So she'll get off early, but she has to go in early.
Yeah.
Still. Don't even need to boil it. What the fuck? Alright, we ready to go over there?
Yeah.
That's where we killed the bombardier last time too, so I might be able to get another one.
It's gonna be underground lab we're going to.
Cooking some stuff real quick. I'll catch up.
And Bourbon, you can repair yours as well since we're back.
Might as well. Oh, yeah. Oh, my damn slippers are broken again. They break so easy.
Repair. I gotta go to the stupid workbench.
Alright. I spy.
Alright, I repaired it. Yay.
Where did I put the freaking marker?
I see it. Underground lab, the way you're
yeah,
running.
Yeah, but I can't see it on the map.
Hmm.
What's the problem?
Nothing. Y'all coming? Yes. I'm not gonna blow it up until you're all here.
What you wearing on your face, Evney?
This is the bee mask.
Rotten bee mask. Right? Rotten?
Yes, sir.
What benefit does that give? Because I have rotten bee stuff too.
It's all related to the
Archery.
One of us should just hold that whole set then.
That's what I'm thinking because I'm not getting a... I noticed that I don't get a set bonus because my center one is not the rotten version.
Yeah, okay. I got the center. What do you have for your center?
I have the normal bee shoulder pads instead of the rotten version.
Here, trade me.
Do you want to trade?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I should make the ladybug other parts.
You got it now?
Let's see. How do you know if you got it? Maybe it just doesn't have one.
Side effects?
I have times 3 bow stun, but it doesn't say anything about specific set. That must be it. I think I'm just reading it wrong.
Yeah, I think you got it because I have a x2 for light armor, but I only have a x1 for bow stun right now. Because I only have one piece.
Stone here again.
Alright, cool. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Let's blow it up.
Who's going ahead? Oops.
I'm gonna wait for y'all. Chill.
You're already in here.
Yeah, I'm waiting by the door.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna wait by your face.
I'm gonna wait, but I'm already all the way through it.
My abandoned
munitions. I just got here, okay? Alright, here, hold on. Y'all get away from the door, because it's gonna go boom.
Right here?
Stick it to Mike.
Mike, you're gonna waste the Band-Aid.
Go.
Or fast.
I do that all the time.
We ain't afraid.
Remember, there was something making noises here last time. Be careful.
Oh, shit.
What, what are
that's
those?
That's a lot of larva, bro.
Hey, hold
on. Are easy to kill.
We have gas.
I have a bomb.
Gas arrow? Yeah, use the fucking bomb. I got a bomb, too.
We might need to use them, though.
Larva here. I feel like we could have just stealthed that.
Oh, shit. I didn't do anything.
We could have stealthed that. I feel
sick. Finish him. We could kill him.
They were sleeping.
Yeah, I feel dumb.
We can kill him.
We can
we're
take him.
We're gonna get
not,
so
they're
much
They're not so
loot.
Bad. They're not so bad, these guys.
Oh yeah, we're good.
Love for nest.
Ow, help.
Grove Street. Get off.
Someone's running, that one's running.
GSF for life.
Oh, there were grubs in here too?
Gerbs.
Also, apparently I had 2 bombs. I don't know where I got the other one from.
I have 2 on me right now.
Oh!
Ow!
Sorry, Bourbon.
Half an arrow stuck in out of my head.
Here, let me just... Yeah, there you go.
Let me just grab that arrow out of your
head. Shovel.
Let me grab that arrow out of your head real quick.
What the
Avni, can you get this thing that's in the ground?
Yeah. Wait, where's the other one? I just saw the other one.
It's right in front of me. Right in front of me. Oh, it's not a grub.
Oh, come on. Ow!
I got you.
Ah, he poisoned me. Let me in, coach. I'm gonna need somebody to get me up in a few seconds here.
Is this a
thing? There's another one. Oh, there's a grub. I was gonna revive him.
I wanna bring my revive thing up.
I do not want you guys to do it.
Alright. You guys ready?
Anything above us?
Hmm. More. What? More lavas. Ow!
Yeah,
no
run.
No retreating. You committed.
Oof.
Here, somebody stack this in the inventory. Grab
are
that.
Those sleepers? What am I seeing in front of me? Are those just... No, those are rocks. Oh, God.
Larva spikes.
How small are the eye holes on that helmet, Avni, man?
They're small, lump, right?
It's like, oh, God.
Oh, what the heck? So there was a way down here?
Wait.
What a waste.
Where are we?
Or is this the way we got in?
Are we elevated?
This is not where we got in. Definitely not. We got in at the spade. Not. Or trowel.
Also, did we pay attention if there was a bombardier right there at the underground lab?
I'm going to double check. Make sure we didn't miss a wall or something.
Yeah, we missed... I want to make sure we didn't miss something, because... I feel like something else is going to be down here. Gotta be.
Like, cool little nest, but nothing else? I guess it did have the mega milk molar. That's something.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. It is where we found that.
Which, by the way, we have a mega milk molar to spend.
Yeah. What you gonna spend it on? What are the options?
Consumable stack size. We upgraded that once already. Resource stack size or arrow stack size. I don't think arrow is really worth it right now because it only increases by 5.
To the what's it called?
Consumable and resource will both increase
resources.
By 5.
Resources.
We all good on resources?
That food then? Or
everything else.
Arrow one says by 5 on it too?
Only by 5, yeah. So from
wow,
20 to
yeah,
25.
That's useless. Yeah.
Alright, let's do resources.
Makes sense.
Here we go.
Is that shared or we have to do it one by one?
Shared.
That one's shared.
A shared one. A mega.
That is shared.
There's nothing else down there. Bunch of mites and weevils up here though. I'm on top of the lab.
I'm coming back.
Where are you two guys going? Are you going back home?
Base.
I went to drop stuff.
Okay.
I'm also going to drop
stuff. These mites are like attacking this weevil. It's pretty funny.
Poor guy.
I'm saving the weevil's life so I can kill it.
Wow.
That's
my
food.
Weevil. Got here, mites. Bunch of mushrooms. Might come out of nowhere with the RKO.
Black ant leg pieces. Have we seen black ants yet?
No.
Sorry, Bourbon, it was worth the comedic effect.
I think the what you call, because we can make some black ant parts, I think.
Mm-hmm.
No. We don't have the black ant parts. We have the recipe for them, but we don't have the black ant parts.
Yeah, no, correct.
Oh man, the resource thing stacks in the chest too. Oh my god, ooh. The space savings is amazing.
Worth it.
Worth it. I say it's more worth it than the consumable one.
So here's a thought.
This is crazy.
We've only found like 2 or 3 of the mega milk molars so far, but each time you upgrade one, you require an additional one. So 1, 2, 3, 4. For each upgrade.
Oh.
How many milk molars are in this game?
Well, that's true. Do you remember how many enemies we haven't found yet? We only have 15 out of 43, bro.
I've got a bunch of food on me if people need them.
That's true.
I need food.
I too have food.
Dropping.
Where are you
dropping?
There's
two
food?
Pieces. One for whoever else needs it too.
There's one on the main floor.
Where's the food bin?
Hey, Alex.
Hello.
Hey.
Where's the lab again?
Real good.
Which lab?
The nearest? No, I got it. Science lab. Like the regular one that we analyze stuff at.
Hmm.
I have bug rubber that I had made yesterday to make those vases. Let's see if there's anything.
Look at.
Another ladybug over here.
Let's do it. Oh wow, how far away are you?
I'm by the lab. By the house.
Oh, I see.
30 times.
Coming.
I got 73 arrows if anybody needs a little.
65, I'm good.
About 40 something. Have location
mark on the map. Farz's power is out.
Damn, fuck you in particular, Foop.
Yeah, why me?
Why him, Pars?
I'm ready.
Do it.
My power's out.
What are they doing?
Hold a Floridian?
Oh, hold on.
There's something by a school by my house.
What is that, Mike?
Science. There's raw science over there.
That's another one. That's another one of those defend things. It's not science.
I don't see any contraption. It's just floating there. I'm gonna mark.
See
that
when
out.
We get closer. We've already been there.
Yeah. Mark it for in a minute.
This is why I have hella points saved on my laptop, you guys.
Thank you. Hey man,
not a normal thing to do.
You never know when that one video will disappear from the internet forever.
Thank you, Michael. They're good videos, and they're definitely videos you can't find anymore.
Exactly. It's like Pokemon cards, right? Every once in a while they go extinct and you gotta keep it.
I mean, that doesn't happen, but yeah.
Why is there a red ant hag here?
By the way, Avneet, have you ever played again, or are you going to wait till you travel?
Oh, that's when Avneet got.
I think I played a week ago on the weekend in the morning.
Hey, Foo, you got a gas mask, right? You want to run over there? Grab that? Don't you?
Yeah, I guess I'll go run over there.
Hector.
Is someone you wearing a mask?
I am.
What? Foo is wearing a mask.
Your voice sounded so weird.
Isn't it great? Arba here.
I can't go over there.
Why don't you ever say anything?
About?
Getting on and playing.
They go boom. They don't go boom? Okay.
If you pick it up fast
I'm
enough.
I'm almost tempted to refund No Man's Sky.
Where
right
was that egg you saw?
I blew it up already.
Of course.
You blew up the egg?
Yeah, I trashed it.
Oh, okay.
Did these explode?
You
oh,
it.
You need an axe.
Exactly, because you don't talk.
No, you don't talk, because I asked you,
what?
And you didn't respond.
I'm going to go down, and hopefully this doesn't go to shit.
I was waiting
until
you got on here, but good I luck. Guess you weren't getting on here.
Yeah,
those blow up.
I was watching Morbius.
I was trying to get the signs next to it. Alright, well, it's safe next to me, but no one has a gas mask. Shit.
Avni, do you?
No.
He
did.
They keep respawning.
Well, you could just respawn because you'll have all your stuff. You just won't have the resources you had on you.
That's true. Respawn, run back, wait for him to explode, then just run in and grab it, leave. Putting on some more armor. Think you're special?
No.
I do.
Oh. Yeah. You all are.
Mostly just Akshay.
Well, mostly, but...
Only you're special.
Yeah. Smooth.
get some water while I wait.
I'm gonna stay here in the dark. I hate all of you except for Bourbon and Michael.
It's okay to hate me, you know that?
Yeah.
Except Bourbon and Michael, and I stand by it.
Not me, I'm too soft.
You hate him. I know you do.
I chose... Taking a look. And it is law. Oh, Hector's here, and Hector. Hector, when did you... Where's Sexy Asking?
A minute ago.
Okay, well, I gotta go, but I love you, Bourbon and Michael.
Mwah.
Yeah, love.
And Alex.
Love. How do we do the power for the resource surveyor thing? Anybody figure that out yet?
Do the what?
Yeah, no. Resource surveyor?
We don't know how to yet. I'm guessing that's going to be one of the next things.
Okay. Oh, wait, with the four of us, do you guys think we could do that one that we found, food?
How do I get out of here?
Do one what?
Remember there was one that we did together? The,
Oh, God. I didn't know.
Whatchamacallit? The thing... The defend thing? The... Holy shit. Yeah.
There's a stink bug that's dead.
There you go.
Still going the right way?
Yes, that's right
way. I'm thinking
way.
We might be able to pull it off, that one.
There you go.
Which one is that?
It was the... There was one somewhere nearby here that we had gone to.
Oh, dude.
Remember that?
Yeah. I think there's a chip over in that picnic table.
Oh, really? On top of it?
To the west? You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
So we're doing this or not, Shay?
You know, I'm very tempted to refund the game the way you're going about it.
Which game?
What can we fund it?
I thought you want people to play with you.
Well, then don't refund it.
Hey. Do it. No, wait. Don't do it.
Do not do it. Yes.
Do or do not.
Do or don't do.
But do.
But do.
Not.
Not. All correct answers.
So what the hell did I do that for exactly?
Yes. Did you get the science?
I got the science.
Well, there you go.
Wait.
God, I love the defrag and sword options. So good.
What's the defrag do? I just saw that button.
It combines stacks.
Oh.
I noticed when I hit the sword button, it also combines stacks.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh. Maybe if it's you like a certain layout, you only hit defrag.
Ooh, there's water up there on the collectors if you guys need it.
Ah, crap. I'm good.
Actually, it's just one drop.
I'm good.
I'm ready for whatever the next plan is for the day.
You guys were talking about something a minute ago. Avneet, Bourbon.
Oh, the defense thing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, do you think we can do that now?
No, there's some other one nearby that didn't have the spiders.
It's a red marva, maybe? It was an ant one.
We're thinking we might be able to pull that one off.
Yeah, let's do it.
I just can't remember exactly where it was. Maybe it's on
the red anthill. It was by the red anthill. Oh, getting some lag.
Anybody bothered if I try to upgrade my knee pads? I die so fast.
Oh, yeah, thanks for reminding me. I'm probably going to make...
I picked up some shards to upgrade armor with.
See what I can afford to do. I was looking into the ladybug shin guards. Should make them.
I think I might make the bee shin guards. Get myself a set. Ooh.
Looks like I see it. I think it's the Mix R. North of Mike's Waypoint.
Oh, damn. Ladybug shin guards give you, like, a lot.
Yeah.
Do it. Oof. Upgrade you boys.
They both take about the same anyway.
Think I should do it?
I think you should.
Do it.
think I should.
We've got so many reses and we killed so many ladies.
I'm gonna be dressed like a ladybug. You watch.
The aphids are done, whoever made those.
I put those for anybody who wants them.
Put stuff on there too, so just grab at it. Where the hell's the... Oh, wait. Armor. Ladybug. Here we go. Made me one them.
Server's up, Shay. See if you can join.
Keep an eye on your threat level now with what you guys are putting on.
Yeah, but all that means is that, you know, they got more armor to take the hits easier. And then the bowmen don't get attacked.
Poop. Mint?
Mint.
What does that even mean?
Condition.
Arian left. He would be able to tell us what that meant. Aparis left too? Shit, he'd be able to tell us too. Rip.
You see that ladybug outfit?
I need to go find these freaking red ants, man.
I don't have the mask, just because I still have this.
I thought I saw somebody made a ladybug face mask.
Friend code.
Ah.
Claimed the red ant armor whenever we get it.
There it is.
Sure. Mine.
You don't want this bourbon?
I kind of like having this.
I don't blame you. That's actually
But when it's off, there's nothing on your head, right? So at that time, you go to the ladybug one.
That's true.
Killer.
Smith's miracle, fellers. So I was sitting there contemplating.
Think we need to kill more. Wait, when do we get glow goo from the fireflies?
Fireflies.
Okay, we need to kill some more of them.
Which critically acclaimed film I was gonna fap to, the power came back on.
I see movement over there. Hi. Spider.
Paris, wolf. I don't think anybody can hear you at all. You're so quiet.
He's across defense, on the other side.
Defense mode, guys.
You heard me, Shane?
He passed the front door.
Yeah, you want to
fight him?
I
want
to
fight him.
Yeah, he's gonna come to us. Coming. So let's get ready to fight.
Stop blocking me out. I was sitting there in the darkness.
Ow, he hit me. Contemplating so it's okay, I guess.
Which critically acclaimed movie to fap to? My power suddenly came on. It was a Christmas miracle.
Oh God, he's in. Did he break the door already?
He's in.
Oh, he just jumped inside. They really
didn't break the door?
Come on out.
Why can't they close it?
Oh, he's getting through the...
They really ought to do something about that. Like how the spider could just jump into the house.
Behind you.
What did he jump through?
I might have had the door open.
Oh, that's how he got in.
I don't want to admit it.
Hell yeah, I got 3 out of 3 now.
Why? Why does there have to be a bright white screen?
Somebody get him out.
It's like a cage.
My revive thing is maxed out now. Yay.
Hector!
What?
Why is there a bright white screen telling me to initialize? I don't know what it wants.
You just hold E?
It's not working. I'm holding E.
He's stuck.
Don't do it yet. Because we need to add each other.
I have to alt F4.
Dang.
Their weaknesses are slashing and chopping.
I'm not
Riven
going
almost
there.
Single-handedly killed this thing with spears.
I'm not going in
there. They got one spear left.
Oh, what the fuck?
I hopped out.
Inside.
God damn.
Did you ever give me a friend code?
That was great.
I haven't.
Bourbon.
I gotta get.
He's almost dead.
One more hit.
What the?
What is going on?
One more hit.
Ow.
Oh my God, how much stuff did he break?
I don't know if he broke anything.
I think you got in there and got stuck is what happened.
Mm-hmm.
I heard somebody left the door open? Is that correct? Is that what I...
Who did that?
Who could do such things?
Oh, the Clay Foundation was really bad. Is him just walking on it bad? Like, what the heck?
I think, yeah.
Last time the spiders broke the clay foundation.
This clipping in this game is really bad.
Isn't
stuff
it?
Like that.
Make another bandage.
How do we make spicy weapons?
That's how we... Has to do with the type of thing we kill. I saw it in the patch notes.
Shades on Steam, I don't know if you saw it.
I saw it, but this game is terrible with copy and paste.
It doesn't let you?
No.
Anybody need arrows?
I could use some arrows. I only have 17 on me.
Come here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna go outside.
I added you.
Yay! Thank you.
How do I...
I got 60.
I got 55.
Maybe I need yours as well.
Actually, who needs arrows?
I have 55.
Did you type yours out manually?
No, I'm good. I'm max.
Isn't that
Mike,
fun?
Take the other stack.
The most.
There you go. You 60?
75.
Yeah, okay, that's close.
I have enough.
Bye.
I got like 20 or so. I don't really use it. I don't prioritize arrows.
How's the javelin throwing been since the patches?
It's nice. What's crazy is I don't know how I haven't leveled up past level. Like, how many kills? How many things do I need to do with
the
javelin?
You don't
to
need
level
to
up is crazy.
I wonder if because you're throwing it, it's not counting it. You know, like it's not in your hand.
Well, that's the thing. The trait itself says throwing or stabbing.
Hmm. Maybe that's only for the benefit, but not for the leveling? I don't know.
It says I added you. I guess I'll just...
You know what? I want to try doing charged attack. That might work.
Oh.
Hey, where are we going again? To that defense thingy?
Oh, man. Should we get a bunch of meat? Because meat heals for so much.
Yeah. Yes.
Let's just hunt around really quick and cook some food up. That's going to be a hell of a
thing. Oh, you're saying for the fight? Oh,
yeah.
I see. Because
that heals more than anything else we have
good
by
idea.
Far.
All right, where are these guys hiding? I feel like at night they like disappear.
We will see you join me.
Maybe we can sleep to the next day and then grab them.
I'm down
Weebles?
With that too.
I've run into two already.
Oh, okay, you do see him at night. All right.
Yeah,
I see him.
I definitely see him at night.
I just don't see him as much.
Killed an amphid.
Damn, amphids piss me off.
Did you not hear me in the game?
Nope. Can you hear me?
I hear you.
I think I hear you, but it's really, really low.
Alright, I got a lot. So I'm bringing it back.
Yeah, you might as well start cooking.
Got a few.
We're also gonna need to eat if we do go to sleep, so there's that too. So, pick
Stand
up a couple.
Fat?
Yes, pick up a couple extra.
Couple of grapes or less. Voila. Jay, did you know that this game actually has a couple of grape sodas?
I want grape soda.
Dude, that does sound really good right
now. Yeah, it actually does.
Might up ahead! The goblin of the backyard. You know what they say? A foolish beast is the hobgoblin.
You ain't gonna believe this.
What do we believe in?
I had a grape soda earlier.
And you didn't share.
I'll make... Hey, to be fair, I'll come to California on Thursday, okay?
What you doing in this area?
Going back to San Diego for like 2 days. A buddy of mine's retiring.
Hey.
Oh.
I wanted to stay longer, but...
Retire too.
I wanted to stay longer, but tickets were a fucking mess, man.
Mm-hmm.
Anyone else have anything to cook? I have,
Yeah, I got...
How many of these I got?
I got a lot of meat to cook.
1, 2, 3, 4 weevil roast ready. 4 amphid roasts also ready. So 8
I need, like, at least 2.
I got 7 pieces to cook in total.
Let's get out of the rain.
I need to cook one more piece. What's this? Like, how, you saying you have that many on you just, like, cooked already?
Cooked, yeah. I gave 2 to Avneet. I have
Go
2
ahead,
roasts Brandon. Of each on me, if whatever, if someone wants them.
Just put another weevil under. I got, what, 2 cooked pieces? That's it. Cooking a third.
Ooh, clay. Taking that.
Yeah, look, the sun's coming out.
Are you here?
No need to sleep.
Yeah, look, I'm under the cover here.
Seems like they're ready.
See, now I have 1, 2.
I only have 2 on there. If anybody else wants to start cooking.
I'm out of stuff to...
I have 3 pieces of meats.
I'm doing a sap run since...
I cooked pieces.
We need those for bandages.
Find some ferrite.
Oh, yeah. Can make some more bandages, huh?
I want pure ferrite. Magnetic ferrite.
Mm-hmm. He knows.
Oh, yeah, we need to make sure we're collecting sap as we're running around.
Yeah, because of the bandages I'm looking around
running,
right now.
We're running low on.
So wait, Avneet, what?
Oh, I know the name of the resources that Akshay's naming. I mean, not Akshay, Alex. Alex, Akshay, same. Right, same.
They're giving spoilers, ban them.
I wonder if I could keep that aphid as a pet. There's some sap right here. After, you know, normal size
again. Alright, I am done cooking. Pretty much.
How many cooked pieces of food does everyone have?
I've got
4 total.
I got 5.
Oh, wow.
So you want more? I have a nacho, so I can give away a roast.
There's still more cooking. I have 3 right now, but my health is full, so.
I'll have quite a bit.
Nay. I just want
to
take.
You
want
to go
extra.
Check to see if that section is the right area we're supposed to go to?
Use Q to smash these.
The one that I ping. I'll go with.
Give me this amphid.
No.
What? what?
Alright, let's go.
There.
Need some water too.
Don't aggro the worker, the soldier ants by the anthill. Please. We don't need more.
I'll culture them.
Don't even need to boil it. Yeah, if you see sap as you're running, just grab it.
Yeah, I'm seeing a good chunk. Taking it all.
Oh, I got a.
Oh, we need that, right?
You wanna do that?
Yeah.
What are we doing?
There's a bombardier here.
You and I.
Bombardier.
Bourbon's repairs need it.
I don't know chemistry. What is all these chemical?
Oh, we see you.
Oh, shit.
I need sodium. This
Oh!
He gave no warning.
What is that? HO2?
Damn.
H2O.
Is that new Toyota?
Oh, somebody stopped his attack when they hit him in the back.
I hit him in the back.
I don't even know where you went.
Look for my marker.
He did.
Did you see any sodium? NA?
Yeah, there's sodium over here. I don't know what NA is. Don't tell me NA.
Naturally aspirated?
Yes. Get out.
Oh, back up, Junior.
Too late.
Good job.
Late.
Hey, Freddy.
Fighting him.
Oh my god. Get out of here, ants.
There's two. Is that another junior? No, that's an ant.
What the fuck? Why am I being picked on?
Why are the ants mad?
What's going on?
I just need to pick it up.
Where are you? Oh my god, they're just completely ignoring us. Junior's dead. Oh yeah, I forgot we needed that still for the quest.
Fucking fuck.
Alright, back to the
my marker.
I've never been over here.
Oh, you haven't been by the beehive yet.
Mm-mm. This is all new. Wow, how far did you venture ahead?
We did it together. It was Avni, Bourbon, and I. What do you mean?
Mm.
It was a couple days ago. You had to, like, abruptly leave early.
Dude, there's a lot of big spiders over here.
What? Me? No.
I'm on the overdrive.
Got a mark.
Why is sodium protection against elements?
Who knows?
It's a preservative.
Face of the preservative.
Come on, that's a good excuse. You like that.
Diabetics.
I don't know if it's a preservative.
That's not funny.
Avni, come on. What are you doing?
Come in.
We start. Oh, mosquito!
Ow, what the fuck?
Oh no.
I'm
coming.
Can you kindly piss off?
Yes.
Piss him off.
Who invited you?
You see me?
And I'm getting more of the hydrogen.
I got a spear stuck in the grass.
You shouldn't have
it. Oh, he wants me!
I'm talking about sodium with me.
Oop, sorry, Bourbon.
Ah!
I'm already.
Why's everyone shooting me in the head with arrows?
Bro, you keep moving around a lot, okay?
Second time I've been shot in the back of the head with an arrow today.
I'm down to 56 arrows.
It also says one of the wrist things is around here.
I think this is it.
I think that's this, yeah.
Oh.
It just tells us where science is, too.
Hold on.
Wait, my Fu, what's your arrow count? And Mike, you said 56?
57.
Yeah. Should we?
There's an arrow over here.
Should we construct like a little grass wall around this real quick?
Yeah, we have all this grass, right?
There's a bunch of
let's do
what
that.
Are those stink bugs over there?
Real quick.
Oh, you see stink bugs?
Yeah, right across, like right where I'm facing.
We haven't killed those in a while.
Like right
you
next
to full walls or half walls?
I was just gonna make full walls, but whatever.
It's half the resources for the half wall.
But there's unlimited resources here.
I'm just saying it'd be quick.
Ew, water.
Hey, Mr. Ant.
Tired?
No, my arm is tired from the game.
He didn't make it either.
Grassmaster mutation. How's Grassmaster do?
Dude, these ants are so friggin' annoying. There's so many and they keep walking in on everything.
Oh, unless you chop down grass easier.
Maybe the ants will aggro them whenever they get here.
Maybe.
This last one, leave a hole in it, because that way we can walk through it.
The last one?
Yeah. Is that the last one?
Oh, there's a spot here. Okay, don't fill this one yet until we start it.
So you don't even want me to do the corner ones?
No, I'm just saying, like, just don't finish it so we can walk through it and start it, right?
Okay.
I don't know, there's something...
You ready?
You can jet back.
Well, I'm going to do one more quick thing.
I'm gonna keep all these plant fibers too.
What?
Use these for ropes.
If you wanna get across, you can jet back here.
We do need a bunch of rope.
I'm walking around, I guess.
Did you get the signal source, Mark?
Yes, I'm heading up. Where are you off to, Ant?
And then,
Are you building us a little platform?
Yeah. I figure we could do two of those if we want. Real cheap, real easy.
Little tree stand.
Something to jump into. Bad spot.
Me.
Let's do that. Yeah, that's just as good. Why not? Look at that ant go.
There's some stink bugs here too, so afterwards we kill off some stink bugs. We need them.
We need them.
I'm gonna fill in this hole right here. That way, I mean, we don't need to be in there, right?
No. What? Well, we have to activate it first, and then...
We'll activate it, then fill it up. Hello,
Powerless Ant.
This is rapid little defense. I like it.
What else we're building?
Building another tower.
And then I guess we're pretty good.
Yeah.
I'll just finish chopping this last one if anybody wants to build one last thing.
Oh, Foob is building something else over here.
I've left like grass pieces all over the ground too in case we gotta just start hucking them.
Can you like fly me instead of me flying?
No. Not with these ships.
I see a refund is in the future of somebody.
It's still better, not like it.
Better not exceed 2 hours.
Mike, you're getting a little fun with this now, huh? Like, oh, we didn't have a perimeter of these now.
These what? Are not shared.
I just had extras, so I just
wanted to work it for.
I'm leaving extras down because I want to use them to throw.
Okay.
So you're going to keep seeing them falling.
Okay, I'm good whenever then.
Ebony.
Yes, sir.
I just stole resources that could have been Hector's.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
I'm on my tower.
We still got to build the, what you call it, right? That one wall after we activate it?
Yeah, we have a lot. Don't worry.
I'm ready whenever. I can build the wall real fast.
Okay. Ready, everyone?
Build that wall.
I go activate?
Yep, activate.
Build that wall.
Activate, get at.
Oh, ham.
Where are they at? Oh, here we go. Oh, no, these are the normal ones that were already... Now I can't tell which ones are the new ones and which ones are the ones who are...
Oh, isn't it great?
Look for those red eyes.
I'm taking out my walls.
Oh, here we go, okay.
I'm inbound.
Oh yeah, they're trying to attack you guys, they can't reach you. They don't know what to do.
Stupid ants.
Game is too easy.
Where's the soldiers?
This cheese is strong.
The soldiers are gonna break us right down. Hopefully they don't come on
here. Oh, they are.
Oh, are they on the other side? Oh, God.
No, they're mites.
What? Those are soldier ants.
Soldier ants, man.
There's mites next to me. Leave my shit alone, you!
Your bottom platform got destroyed, Foob.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm on repairs.
What if, like, a queen comes? Oh, mites!
Yeah, I've been dealing with them on this side.
I hear mites.
Nice thing is we need those resources.
I'll take them.
Oh, I can't build now. Oh wait, there it goes.
You can repair.
I'm jumping down to get the mites.
Man, these defense things actually
work. Touching my shit.
Avneet, you doing repairs?
Yep. I'm doing a mix of repairs and clearing.
Yeah, I'm doing a mix of both.
Got ants on. Ow, I'm down.
Coming.
Thank you.
Hmm.
Got here, Ant.
This is kind of beautiful. They keep trying to attack our structures. Oh, shit.
Howie. My fault.
Hmm.
Making sure the other side's clear. Yes, sir. It's repaired. Who's next? Where's the queen?
And this thing takes a while, huh? These defenses.
We got some.
We got some warriors.
Red soldiers.
Oh, they're attacking. Bourbon, I'm sorry.
Sorry. I'm trying to level up my spear thing, so I'm like stabbing like crazy.
Yeah, get in there.
Ooh, that's the first time we've heard that thing speed up. Keeping an eye out. Oh, is that next? There's a stink bug. I don't know if it's actually part of the attack or not.
No, it's not. Those are just over there.
Keep your distance from those. We don't need more. Oh, they're spawning next to me.
Switching sides. Oh, the stink bug's coming too.
Damn it.
Oh, God,
oh,
I'm stinky.
Shit.
Gassed. Damn it, I'm down.
I'm coming, Bourbon.
I got gassed.
Oh, oh God, I'm gassed. Once he get up, we gotta get out.
I got like quadruple
attack. Dude, he's
attack.
Breaking everything. We gotta get the stink bug.
Oh right my God. I can't get out
Dude,
of here.
Dude, he screwed everything up.
I'm anti-stinking him.
I'm getting Avneet. I'm getting Avneet. Cover me.
You got a gas mask, Poop?
I do, yes.
Okay, yeah, you should be able to get us.
Ah, he reset it. God damn it.
I'm trying to pull him back,
You gotta
Poop.
Get an upgraded revive, Poop.
I'm down.
Get out of
it's
there,
all
guy.
You. I'm down.
I'm switching to this ant.
Here,
there's an ant attacking it. I'm killing the ant.
22 seconds.
I'm on repairs.
Hey, get out of here.
Keep the repairs.
I got more ants
oh
on
my God,
my side.
I'm down.
Help.
Oh God, he's right above us.
Oh.
Just keep the repairs up.
I'm gonna
going
go
to
down.
I'm going to Mike.
We need to kill this stink bug.
Eat food.
We really need to kill this guy. I'm not gonna make it out of here.
Okay. Hold on. Did he leave? Stupid.
I can't go in there, but I can maybe arrow some stuff.
Okay, I see him. I see him.
I can't even get out of here.
Why is he not getting out of there? He just keeps jumping in there.
You can go this way, Bourbon. This way, this way, this way.
I got out.
Okay.
Oh, an ant's about to break the wall.
Alright.
Stupid mite.
Got it.
You can't.
Oh, the walls are down.
The hermetics, dude.
Stink bug's one more shot. He's down. Oh, the ant helped us.
I would stay in the
ship. We get it? No.
We got it.
Oh, we got it.
Guard dog. I got a new mutation. And 2,000 science? Oh, man.
Yeah. Dude, those walls.
What is my new mutation?
The walls.
The walls are clutch.
Guard dog, where is that?
There is no way we were going to do that without the walls.
Guarding location against mobs of angry creatures has awakened. Deal increased damage to creatures
Ooh.
Involved in defense attack. Oh, we can
Ooh.
Use this for future.
Yeah, we gotta remember to activate that one. Hey, there's a ladybug right here.
I'm down.
I'm ready.
We have a tower
Let's
now.
Do it. Probably what bottled
water is. We repaired a tower first?
This? Why do we care?
Just so it doesn't go down while we're using it? I don't know. I feel like it could destroy it like real quick.
We don't need to do anything with this ever again, right?
Oh, my spear did get level 2 during that. Nice.
Nice.
No, wait. I was wrong. It did not. What the hell is... What's up with that?
You're back.
Yeah, I got back in the ship.
Figure out how to level up Javelin here.
Ow.
I'm just throwing all the grass at him.
Man, if that's a mutation, like, grass thrower or something.
Ow, someone hit me!
Damn. Peter, hang in there. It's gonna be okay. He took me from full health to nothing.
Did that one drop ahead?
No.
Oh.
Not that I saw anyway.
lucky, or just wear some armor.
Dude, okay, that thing was gone. Worth it. We should start spending some science. I think we have a lot again.
Ant coming through. I got another stink bug over there.
Yeah, we have 8,000 science.
Oh, we should kill the stink bug.
There's a bunch of stink bugs across the thing.
We had none of that stuff. We should get
that. You want
that.
Me to bring one over here?
Yeah, bring it. This time we'll all be ready and focus.
Someone drop a stack of arrows. Coming. I got 28.
Dropping
a stack right here.
Thank you. That'll work.
Are you guys seeing
this? Are they attacking each other? What are they doing?
I don't think they're attacking. I think they're just hanging out.
Just get as far, Mike. You might aggro the other ones.
Oh my god, there's a honeybee with pollen.
Saw it.
Oh, stink bugs.
Is he just stuck? Oh god. Mike,
did you just...
Mike, there's four of them,
move,
dude.
Don't move. We're fine.
Are you cheesing?
No.
Not for long.
Mike behind you, Mike.
I know, I'm not fucking stupid, Foob. I was killing the one.
Is there an auto run? Foob just goes to panic mode.
Immediately.
Throws a fierce. Oh god, the gas!
Ebony. Is there an auto run in this game?
I think there was. I can't remember the
number. Oh god, he's coming here.
Spears absolutely wrecked the stink bugs.
Yeah, I couldn't believe how quick that died. That was from you, Griffin?
Yeah, the spears take 2 bars of health.
Damn.
Alright, this guy just needs one spear in him.
One sec.
Oh, come on.
Oh, it's gas though.
There we go.
There was one more, right?
There was four total.
Two more.
Oh, I see one. I'm getting him.
Okay.
Okay.
Watch the jump.
Just hit him in those stupid big eyeballs.
What's their weak points again?
Oh god!
Stabbing and flesh. Wow, he died fast.
I died fast once he dropped his freaking gas. I was sure that was the end. Yeah.
Oh. Oh no!
Ah, what
the fuck?
Why? I like honey.
Got you.
Okay.
Instant revive.
That's a beautiful.
I like you, honey.
Alright.
Ooh, that one dropped a stinger.
Ooh, pollen.
What?
Is that a firefly right there? Yeah, I'm gonna get it.
Are we ready for that?
Yeah, let's do it.
Firefly.
We're killing everything else.
Okay.
It's just
dude,
firefly.
He's already almost dead. That thing's weak.
You're getting so much resources. This is beautiful.
Yeah. Dude, this spot is good.
Over here, bombardiers.
You aggro the bee.
Or, no.
Get him.
Fireflies, I think.
More fireflies. Firefly.
There's a lot of them. There's like 4 of them over here.
Are they given the, that glow goo?
They're all glowing. They're all aggroed.
They are.
Just walk backwards. They miss every time. It's weird. What the hell? I'm missing everything.
He's got an arrow in his eyeballs.
There's one more.
There's still a dead stink bug over here. I'm gonna go grab the stink bug.
Oh, is that the one Mike killed?
I think so.
Oh boy.
I grabbed another one.
We're dying.
Coming.
I hope you're in safety.
Why are we dying?
I'm in a storm, I'm guessing.
Has Akshay got to see sentinels yet? Oh! No,
that's my bad.
You're bad.
Dude, there's just arrows littering everywhere. Up in the trees.
Story of my life. My bad.
Dude is so good right now. Also, the food healing thing was such a good idea during the battle. I was using it.
Dude, that works really well. Food heals. Poop heals.
Yeah, food, you heal a lot.
I heal so much.
Speaking of which, I just ran out of food.
I got food.
Nah, I'm good. For now.
I got 2 roasts on me.
Yeah, I still got 2 more.
Dude, we got such good loot over here.
I see that table. I see a tape.
Is there a shelter?
Were you saying on that table over there you were saying?
Yeah, that's where the bees are at, are on the picnic table.
There's a
jar of honey.
There's a storm going?
There's a lab on the table.
There's a spider dead ahead. Watch out, Foob.
I don't
see it.
That's nice.
A wolf spider.
I'm gonna have to go soon. It's almost 11.
Oh, speaking of that, I have to go too, but I'll be back. You probably won't, so.
Should we go over
there? Do I gotta save or anything?
No, I think it auto saves.
Ooh, there's a bunch of bees.
I might head my character back.
Sorry.
Wow, the honey.
Alright.
Nice and clean. Bye, Shay.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye, Shay.
He said he won't be back?
He will, but Mike.
Are we gonna log out here? Or are you guys gonna keep going? I mean, I don't mind if you guys keep going. Either way.
I'm down to still keep doing a little looky-loos.
Alright, then I'm gonna just log out
let's
right
go
here.
Check out the, let's scope out that area at least.
Yeah.
Picnic table?